jump out of the truck.
Mm-hmm. It's turned on, but is it coming out over there?
It's coming out over there. It's coming out on the top and the bottom.
You're going to scratch it because you ain't got nothing to do. Okay. You're going to scratch all of it. Don't worry about the scratch. Don't go to that gas well. That's why you're going to be scratching. That's why you're catching what you're doing now. So when you get to that gas well, you can get in the gear on time. When you go to that gas well, you got a time frame.
I'm going to pour this up and let's see what he's got.
That's all right. I don't know. I don't want to know. You're not going to get out of it. There you go. Go to 4, either go back to 2. Okay. Put your foot on the gas pedal and just drive for a little while so you keep your truck in your lane. So you both hands on your wheel. Put your foot on the gas pedal. Drive for a little while in fourth gear. That's your gas pedal, good, about 15 mile an hour. Trucking lanes, if you can try the truck operating, look, you can do